In this video, I want to tell you how you should promote your new product or new service. And for example, I have an online video course. It's going to teach you how to talk to the camera like a pro. And I finished it and I put so much work into it. And now I'm like, okay, so finally it's uploaded, it's on Udemy, it's online, it's running. People are going to find it and it's going to sell by itself, right? There's kind of like one problem about it, that it just doesn't work like that. Because there are so many online courses online, there are so many products that you do, services that you offer, so many. Everybody's doing it, you know. Everybody's doing the same thing, right? And it's like, so what's different? Let's take music. They have a new album. Artist, singer, whatever. Band, they have a new album. Just have a look. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, website, email list, newsletter, every single post, on the radio, on TV, everywhere you go and see this musician. If they have an album coming up these days, this month, it's promoted everywhere. Literally, just go to, like, right now Madonna has a new album coming up as well as concert. For the last month, at least, maybe 2 months, 3 months, but for the last month, every single day when Madonna posts something, she says, or it's written down there, album drops 14th of June. So that means today, right? Every single Instagram story, every single Facebook story, Twitter, everything. Hello guys, how are you? Happy Friday. Album drops on the 14th of July, June, right? Everywhere. In the bio, everywhere she goes, she speaks, album drops 14th of June. Don't forget it. Get it. Everywhere. And you have to do the same with your products, with your services. You have to do the same thing. If you have something coming up, something new, like online course, like I do, I put so much work into it, but you have to put even much more work into promoting it. So this is how the game works. Like, it doesn't end like, oh my god, I put so much work into it. That's just a halfway, right? So if you climb the Everest, you put so much work to go up and reach the top. But the harder part actually is to go down without killing yourself. So that's the same thing like with the promotion. You have to go all the way without killing yourself. Yeah. You know what I mean. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Bye-bye. I'm going to, I don't know, work.